So here is an example of a structural model. In this example, we have five latent variables. Each of these variables have different number of indicators. For example, the latent variable look has got three indicator variables. Similarly, the latent variable play has got three indicators. The latent variable item has got two indicators. The small circles attached with the indicator variables represent the error term associated with that variable. Now, this error term is associated with these variables because we assume that these variables are not measured perfectly.